Iverson off the inside, Smarslick off two. Gate three is Tai Woffinden in white. 1 point for the title, or any points dropped by Smarslick. And Greg Hancock is off the outside in yellow. Here we go, 8:22, and away they go. And Iverson has made a good start, but Smarslick's there. Now, what about this? Because Iverson's going to take Smarslick wide. Is there any room for Woffinden? Yes, there is. He's coming through, and Woffinden now is in second place here. Oh, this is 8:22. Drama in the eye. One last bit here from Smarslick. Surely Woffinden's going to stay out of trouble. Oh, Woffinden is on the way here now, Kelvin.
Yeah, unbelievable. Speedway once again. Woffinden slams the door shut. Hancock's out the back. Iverson doing the business on the inside, but Woffinden's got the speed in second place. Smarslick now winding it on. He wants to win the race. He wants to win the race. It's the safest place to be out in front, that's for sure. Iverson riding. Oh, what a throw moment. I thought Smarslick was going to wipe him out.
Strongly in the semi-final. Tai Woffinden, world champion again, three times in the last six seasons he's managed to do it. Outstanding achievement. They can't believe it. Riley Crew, little girl, Tai's baby, the family are there as well.
Well, amazing. Tears in her eyes.
Nigel, must be enormous for the family. Celebration time now.
Smarslick congratulating the captain.
Great sportsmanship from Smarslick. Smarslick's played a huge role in this championship chase. But Tai Woffinden, he has proved himself to be the master of the sport. He's come back in, kind of had a year off last year, building and gardening.
There's his mum Sue there.
But what an achievement. Three world titles in six seasons. Very impressive.
Bartos, congrats. That's brilliant to see. And Peter Adams, his manager as well. Faye's been through the mill, I'm sure.
Oh, right. They are. I'll tell you what, they'll be so relieved. They'll be exhausted. But that man, he's on a high. He's looking for his family. I'm sure he's looking for the family. And the new world champion. He was world champion in 2013, again in 2015.
Has he got past him?
And he achieves it. He needs an all-areas pass there. And the rider is well.
What a moment this is for the world.